I'm Jonathan Ayres with Networked for Success, and today we're going to talk about what is a scanner. Well, a scanner is a device that connects to a computer, and its job is very simple. It's going to take a document that you put on the scanner, and it's going to scan that document into your computer so that you can manipulate it. Now, what does that mean, scan it into your computer? What it means is that it's going to take a picture of whatever you place on the scanner screen, and it's going to digitize the information and then present it to you on your computer screen. It does all of this automatically for you in the background. You don't have to worry about it. All you have to do is very simply get yourself a scanner. And then we're gonna find out how to operate this one. It's very simple. You just open the top and then you see a glass piece at the top here, and that's where you're going to lay your document. So I have a document sitting right here. It's a text file. I'm just going to very simply put it on top, line it up according to the picture instructions right there. It says bring it up here to the corner, and then always close the top because you don't want any excess light to get in or out. Then the next thing you're going to do is find out where the button is. It says start scanning, and you push the button to start scanning. So this one is over in the left-hand side. It says scan to or start scan. This machine, which is a Hewlett-Packard, offers different choices about where I can send this scanned document. It doesn't just go to my computer. It could also be sent off to email, or it could be sent to another storage device that I might plug into this machine. If I want to just scan it into my computer, then I'm just going to click on Start Scan. And then what it's going to do is it's going to give me a menu and say, where do you want to scan it? And I'm going to say my computer. So I select the computer that it's going to go to. There's only one choice in the menu. I push OK. And then it's going to want to know, what am I going to scan it to? Am I going to want it to go into a program or just into an application or whatever? So I just pick one of them, and then it's going to scan the document for me automatically. One thing scanners always do when you start them up is they have to warm up because they have a light inside that helps them take the picture. So there's going to be a little bit of delay while they warm up, and then they're going to start their scanning. I'm going to open this up right in the middle of the scan so that you can see the light inside the scanner, and it goes down across the paper here and helps the scanner take the photograph. Then when it's finished, you'll have this document on your computer just like it looks on the piece of paper that you put in.